least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Are you doing okay, Zo? Zo?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but yeah. It's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. Cables in the center for. Minerva's shutting me out. I can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. Like this might be where data's stored, but I don't see a way to access the system. I better keep looking. Locked. And I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why do they want it back up? Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? Shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. It looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for. all this?
This was intended as the main gathering space for control center operatives.
You could fit a good number of people in
this
here.
This would have been an access point for advanced training modules on terraforming operations.
I'm going to poke around a bit.
So this was supposed to be the lab.
That was its intended purpose. Some of the machine data you recovered from the repair bay below us appears to be corrupted. Accessing the terminal in this room will show you how to repair and complete the override.
Let's take a look. Looks like I need data from machine parts to fix the corrupted override.
My initialization is complete. You may continue to explore the facility, Aloy. When you are ready, return to the control.
Okay. Maybe it's time to talk to Gaia.
I'll leave you to it.
To bring Aether back for Gaia. Varl and Zoe are waiting for me by the west exit. But I could head back east first, check on how Plainsong's doing after the attack. Or I could also look around here some more.
Yes. I think it'll be better this way.
After you, Aloy.
The Tanoth clan lands. Somewhere out there's three of Gaia's subfunctions. And who knows what else. I wonder how much snow is gonna pile up. Out here is sick with blight too, but we'll be able to heal all of it once Gaia is strong enough to capture Hephaestus.
happy to see me? This for a cook. Old settlement. Gonna have to watch my step.
Thank you.
thought a Dire would be interested in this. I can't see a way to climb this tarmac. Ether's location. He said it would be in some kind of physical processor. Thank you. tastes as good as it looks. An ancient ruin. Turned into a Tanakh stronghold. Could ether be inside? It's not gonna be easy with Tanakh's warriors everywhere.
Army only grows.